today about the fear, okay? So we all know that fear is stopping us in life to achieve good things. But let's go in detail. Let's go totally in detail. What kind of fear is preventing you to be successful in the age where social media is one of the most important things? So this is the thing. Most of the people are afraid to do anything or to post anything on Facebook, like the places where they, the places they visit, the person that they hang around, and they're like afraid, oh, why should I post that on Facebook? Who cares? You know what? With that kind of attitude, you will not get anywhere in life and you will not do business. You will, maybe you'll play small, but play big. You know why? Let me explain this just short, simple, and why should somebody care about you? Look at this now. If I'm not sharing videos, if I'm not sharing videos, values, photos, if I'm not telling the world who I am and what my values are, how could anybody could actually connect with my values? If I don't share, you don't know. So if you care about your business and you're thinking, you know what, who would be interesting about my business, let's say property or coaching or what, any business you are, you're thinking, who would care? Then nobody will care. But if you change your mindset and if you think, look, if I'm sharing my values, if I'm sharing what's important, that means I care about my business. And when you care about your business, the other people who also care about their business, they're attracted to you, they connect with you. So actually in the end, you find out that you have in common things together. Then you message that person messages you, leaves you a comment, follows you on Instagram. And this is the thing, if you're just sitting at home or in your office and you're asking yourself, why should I share and why should somebody care where I was, just continue to do that, you'll play small. But if you are smart enough, and I know you are, and if you play smart and if you say, you know what, I want to show the world that I care about my clients, about my friends, I need to give it out, I need to give all out and to share my values and everything, you'll see, you attract the same person, the same companies, the same friends, and then you're gonna become business partners and you're gonna have great businesses like I did this morning. So one video, one post, one sentence, one relationship can change your life. And this is how I also learned that. It was at the beginning, oh no, why should I share anything? Share, always think, why is this important to the other person? And be honest, be direct. Show that you're vulnerable. You know, if you don't show that to the world, if you're just pretending, you know, everything's cool, everything's fine, people will feel that. They will not trust you, okay? So that's why it's important. Share who you are. Tell the people what your values are. Show that you care about your business. Promote your business in a way that people feel your heart in it, that people see that you care about them, and you'll see, you're gonna connect the same person. Thank you.